Hello! Today, well tonight, I guess, we're going to get ice cream with our roommates!
Yay!
Rachel and Lena.
Let's go!
Yeah!
Innocent, you're standing all alone. So how do I have the nerve to call you out in front of my friends? Smiling wide, but these lies are set in stone.
We all got blue ice cream. Besides Lena, she
had
cherry slush.
Falling in their graves, if that's why our story ends. But it's not.
So, Lena. Her brother is. Wait.
Had to be dramatic.
Yes, it's Quinn 92, everybody. 92, not Quincy.
Quincy.
Quinn XCII. Quincy.
Is Quinn 92's sister. She lives in the basement of our house.
I live in the basement, yeah. Pretty cold down there. There's so many spiders, guys.
That's disgusting.
It's disgusting. The first week of the what? First week of school, I woke up with a constellation of bites. Remember? My brother doesn't want to send me money. I'm kidding.
We went to her brother's concert. It was our time.
We both showed up here together. Talking to you, that's what I thought of you. But now I see you were lending your words, embedding on me forever. I'm so negligent, fleeting evidence that I felt the same way. Trying so hard to look cool, and I missed you in front of my face. Stood unarmed, I watched you cross the room. Wish
this
I
is our beautiful town.
Senses. Now there
CBS.
I know you're here to stay.
Here she comes, she's back.
There's not a day that I think I deserve you, maybe. I'm not as strong as it seems, and you figured me out. You're Abel, I'm Cain, I fell in the rain. Without you, I feel like I'm Hades. Can't understand how I could have had all of these doubts. So. Next to me, and I'm merely the luckiest. You came and bailed me out. Innocent, you stood there all alone. So who the hell am I to say those things that I said? By no means are we flawless. Those are things I would never say. There's more hours in my life. I wish that you were somewhere far away. You spin me insane by the words you use. Your constant nagging, your many rules. The yin to my yang still remains the one thing that'll get me through. Showing up 2 hours late like it's nothing. And I'm the worst at letting my guard down, but you still love me. All our baggage and all our damage, memories we hate, they somehow relate. You're the worst, but it's the best that we're the worst for each other. Yeah, our love is timeless,
but there's times when I feel it less. Then I'm suddenly reminded of the days before all this mess.
What's up, M and Head? This is Quinn 92 here, just saying hi and wanting to thank you guys for the support and your blog too. I hope it's awesome, and yeah, shout out to my sister Lena for telling me about you guys, so I appreciate it. Thank you so much. You got to let-